Hi class 9 and 10 students, welcome back to Bimal Sirji YouTube channel. This is question number 10C. I don't know, this is I think from practice book sent by one of the viewers. And now I'm going to solve this question here. The question is what? If x square minus 2 is equal to 2 to the power 2 by 3 plus 2 to the power minus 2 by 3, then prove that number 1, x is equal to 2 to the power 1 by 3 plus 2 to the power minus 1 by 3. We have to prove this, okay? So what I am going to here, this is given, it means this is the given. So here given is what? Given x square minus 2 is equal to 2 to the power 2 by 3 plus 2 to the power minus 2 by 3, okay? So what you can do here, this is x square, write it as it is. Now what you can do here, this is 2 to the power 2 by 3. So you can write here 2 to the power 1 by 3 and then whole square. Meaning of this is what, if I multiply this 2 to the power 1 by 3 whole square, means this is 2 to the power 1 by 3 and into 2, that means 2 ones are 2. 2 to the power 2 ones are 2 by 3, same we will get here. And now this is here, and this is our here plus 2 to the power minus 1 by 3 2 to the power 2, okay? And this plus 2 I will take to this side. This is minus 2, so this side will be plus 2. Now see, this is our x square is equal to, this is our 2 to the power 1 by 2 and whole square, and to this 2 I am going to write in this way, this is 2, so write this 2, and then I will write here now this part 2 to the power 1 by 3, okay, and then into 2 to the power minus 1 by 3. If I write this way, then this and this will be cancelled, and we will get back this 2, same 2 will get here. Okay, how? See there, suppose this is our drop, okay, rough side, understand this rough first. This is 2 to the power 2, 1 by 3, to the power 2 minus 1 by 3. So when this is 2, so we should add the power, there is nothing, means there is 1 plus 1 by 3 and this is minus 1 by 3. So this and this will be cancelled, we will get back 2 to the power 1, which is equal to 2. So this is equal to 2 only, yes? And now write this as it is here, this is 2 to the power minus 1 by 3 and then whole square. Now this is x square is equal to, this is same as formula a square, a, this is a, what is there, a, this is a, and this is plus, okay, that means this is just like, this is just the formula of what, a square plus 2ab plus b square formula. In place of a there is 2 to the power 1 by 3 and then this 2 and then 2 to the power 1 by 3 into b, means this part b, okay. So to this you can write here 2 to the power 1 by 3 and then this plus 2 to the power minus 1 by 3 and then whole square, okay. यदि तपाईहरुले यसलाई सल्व गर्नुभयो भने हामीलाई यही आउँछ, सेम यही आउँछ है. तपाईलाई पहिला यो म प्रुफ गर्दिन्छु ल, यतातिर रफमा यो सबै बुझ्नुभयो नि है. एकचोटि अझै म यसलाई तपाईँलाई स्पष्ट गरिदिउँ, यो लाइन कसरी आएको हो. जस्तै कि हाम्रो यहाँ 2 को पावर 2 बाई 3 छ, यसलाई हामीले 2 को पावर यो 2 लाई यो 2 बाई 1 बाई 3 लाई 1 बाई 3 लेखेर यसलाई होल पावर गऱ्यो भने यसलाई मल्टिप्लाई गरेर सेम यही आएको छ हामीलाई है. त यही हामीले दुवैमा गरेका छौँ. र यसपछि यो स्टेपलाई कसरी बुझ्ने त, यो स्टेप त हामीले यहाँबाट आयो, यसलाई हामीले सल्भ गऱ्यो भने सेम यो फर्मुला पनि छ. अब सी देयर, दिस इज आवर 2 टु दि पावर 1 बाई 3 प्लस 2 टु दि पावर माइनस 1 बाई 3 एन्ड दिस इज होल स्क्वायर. सो this is our a, this is our a, and this is our b. What is the formula for a plus b whole square? a square plus 2ab plus b square, yes or no? So this is a, this is a square means this is 2 to the power 1 by 3 and then this square means whole square, okay? And then this plus 2, this 2 and a means this part here, a this part, here is our, this is 2 to the power 1 by 3 and then b part, so in b part means into this is our b part is here, this b, so in place of this what, this 2 to the power minus 1 by 3, okay? Now this plus and b square means this square, so this is our here 2 to the power minus 1 by 3 and then whole square, yes? Now see, check this, same or not, this plus 2 into this into same, see that 2 to the power minus 1 by 3 whole square, yes or no? So this is the logic you have to understand, okay? In the reverse you have to understand, means what is given here, here is given a square plus 2ab plus b square, now to this we can write what, a plus b whole square, reverse formula we have used, okay? Now after this step, what, taking root both sides, this is x, so x means taking root both sides, root both sides means what is this, 2 to the power 1 by 3 plus 2 to the power minus 1 by 3, this is our square root, okay? So take it, no problem, you can take either square root or small root, it doesn't matter or it doesn't affect. Now this is whole square, so this root and this square cancel, therefore our x is equal to 2 to the power 1 by 3 plus 2 to the power minus 1 by 3, this is to prove here, see there, x is equal to 2 to the power 1 by 3 plus 2 to the power minus 1 by 3, okay? So it is your choice whether you give this bracket or not, okay? It is up to you. Tapale bracket dinus na dinus, hamile yo prove garnu thiyo, yo bracket, yo root, right? र यो टु होइन स्क्वायर दुवै कटेर होइन जब पनि है जब कुनै यस्तो हुन्छ तपाईँलाई है रुट अन्डर छ स्क्वायर छ भने यो बाहिर कटेर के आउँछ एक्स हुन्छ है त्यही हाम्रो यो भएको छ यो स्क्वायर हो रुट हो कटेर हाम्रो भित्रको पार्ट आयो है त हाम्रो यो वान नम्बरको प्रुफ भयो ओके प्रुफ नम्बर वान प्रुफ ल र नम्बर टूलाई चाहिँ यहीँबाट सुरुवात गर्ने हो यो नम्बर टूलाई सुरुवात गर्ने हो यसरी गरी सुरुवात गर्ने होइन हामीले यसलाई यो क्वेसनमा अब हामीले यसलाई टू नम्बरमा के गर्ने हो त टू नम्बरमा हामीले यसलाई यो स्टेप लेख्ने हो एक्स इज इक्वल टु टू टु दि पावर वान बाई थ्री प्लस टू टु दि पावर माइनस वान बाई थ्री है अब तपाईँहरूले होइन यो राम्ररी है सुन्नुभयो होला है मैले के भन्न खोजेको यो क्वेसनलाई दुई टुक्रामा छ यो मैले धेरै पहिला होइन मैले सल्भ गरेको थियो यो तपाईँको क्लास नाइनको एक्सर्साइज 11.1 है एक्सर्साइज 11.1 क्वेसन नम्बर 12 ए को यो सेकेन्ड पार्ट रहेछ यो पार्ट यदि यस्तो छ क्वेसनमा यो सल्भ गर्ने वाला पार्ट छ है इफ क्वेसनमा के छ हाम्रो यस क्वेसनमा दुई नम्बरमा के होला इफ इफ दिस इज इक्वल टु दिस देन देन प्रुभ द्याट टु x cube minus 6x is equal to 5 यही क्वेसन छ है म एक्चुअली कन्फर्म गरिहाल्छु बुकबाट ल इफ x इज इक्वल टु 2 टु दि पावर 1 बाई 3 प्लस 2 टु दि पावर माइनस 1 बाई 3 देन प्रुभ द्याट 2x cube minus 6x is equal to 5 यस त्यही क्वेसन रहेछ है तपाईँको त्यही क्वेसन रहेछ है त्यो जुन कि मैले अलरेडी सल्भ गरेको छ त म यसमा सल्भ गरेर म टाइम वेस्ट गर्न चाहदिनँ यो फर्स्ट पार्ट तपाईँ सल्भ गर्नु होला र त्यसपछि सेकेन्ड पार्टको लागि म यो भिडियोको डिस्क्रिप्सनमा यसको लिङ्क छोडिदिन्छु त्यसमा गएर त्यो भिडियो हेर्नुहोस् र तपाईँको दुवै सल्युसन्स भइहाल्छ मसँग लिमिटेड टाइम हुन्छ है किनभने मेरो टार्गेट हो क्लास नाइनको सकाएर त्यो पनि वेदान्तको मात्रै अरू पब्लिकेसनको अहिले म धेरै कमेन्टमा हुन्छन् सबै कमेन्टलाई ध्यान दियो भने न यता न उता कतैको हुँदैन त्यही भएर मेरो मेन टार्गेट हो क्लास नाइनको वेदान्त अप्सनल र कम्पलसरी दुवैलाई होइन सँगसँगै सल्भ गर्ने त्यसपछि त्यो भइसकेपछि टेनलाई टार्गेट गर्छु वेदान्तकै त्यसपछि टेनको भइसकेपछि मात्र अरू जुन प्र्याक्टिस बुकहरू छ
मार्केटमा अस्मिता अरू कुन कुन होइन पब्लिकेसनहरूको हुन्छ आएको छ त्यसलाई म टच गर्छु, किनभने